Question 2A. 4 times x plus 3 like this. And we just multiply the 4 by the first item and the 4 by the second item when we add. So that gives us 4x. And 4 times 3 gives us plus 12. Part B. 2 times m minus 3. Multiply this item by this item and we get 2 times m. Multiply it by the second item here and it gives us minus 6. Part C. 3 times 2p plus 4. Multiply the 3 by this first item, which is 2p, that gives us 6p. And 3 times the second item gives us plus 12.